I've been studying Bumpies for a long time now, trying to work them out as they move their way along the flats. I've sat there for like hours on end just watching them, not even making a cast at them, just sitting back and watching and seeing what they do. They always seem to be near a drain. They're a big fish, so they need a good exit off the flat if there's danger or whatever for them. As they feed along the flat, they're always feeding into the current. There's always two or three lead fish, and they seem to roll on their side when they feed, with one eye always on their surroundings. For a big fish, they're so stealthy. Even on a bright sunny day, there'll be one little patch of cloud that will come through and they'll just be gone. Like, they're a super easy fish to see on the flats, but if a bit of cloud comes over and they're like a bit wary, they'll just disappear, and then you'll see tails like 150 meters down the flat. You just don't even know how they get there. In the winter months, Cocos is pretty much the windiest place on earth, and we certainly got our fair share of wind.
Are you kidding me? They're gone already.
Bumpies and trigger. Both the triggers.
Surely that thing's gotta eat it, it's pretty much in its fucking mouth. Come on, eat it.
Hi.
it gets to landing stage, don't grab the leader hard at all, yeah? Walk wide and go around that way. Go wider, because he's gonna... Wider, dude, wider. That way.
Please hold.
He's the other side of you.
Go easy. Go easy. Sharks on him. letting go.
He did fuck all, hey. He's only a little one,
but fuck. Oh, fuck, I don't care! Fucking bumpy, dude! What the fuck?
There was four triggers, a school of bumpies, and a jeep. Like, at that first point, I was like, fuck, what the fuck do I cast at?
Chasing the buffalo of the flats the whole week. We've spent way too much time on them, but it's one fish that both my dad and I both want to get, and we've had a couple tip and eat, and both times they've roasted us, and finally it's come together. I'm so stoked.